skilled tradesmen spend their medical dollars in the state of West Virginia at our hospitals and medical facilities. In the year of 2014, we did a study and there was in excess of $100 million that was spent in the state. That's prevailing wage taxpayer money that is being returned to employ nurses and physicians and clinical workers in our state.